This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no...
His dominance,
and the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Kevin Nash.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Against all of the odds, it's honestly a miracle.
I'm not so sure about a miracle.
As if this match wasn't compelling enough, when you throw in the no disqualification.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
What an emphatic victory, guys. Underway, whichever superstar has the most falls at the end of the time limit.
Display of power by Nikki Bella. Nailed it. Nikki Bella decided right here. Nikki Bella perhaps looking to end this.
Knock attack 2.0.
Will that stop Lacey?
Someone call a dentist.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She's staying elusive.
Unbelievable athleticism. All measured up. Oh, from behind, that'll give you some whiplash.
Ooh, what a forearm club. Fantail, what a slam.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes.
And to the woman's right.
Will that do it for Lacey? Will that do it?
Nikki about to be kept down permanently.
Lacey Evans, what a... Evans
right connects.
That has Nikki counting the lights. Into a handstand splash, wow.
Distress showing in the face of Nikki Bella.
Yeah, Lacey's really remaining...
We're about to see it.
Evans on the woman's right.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Leg trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch.
Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Things not going how she'd like.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Vicious knee drop.
Boom, head kick connects.
Across the top rope, what a hot shot.
Evans staying on the attack.
Yeah, Nikki has to plot a way to get back into this.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. A lady lace up by Lacey.
Lacey Evans, what is she thinking now?
We know exactly what.
Will that do it for Lacey? Will that do it?
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
They're gonna wear down their opponent.
Oh, with the heel hook stretch. She's been dragged through the ringer tonight.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
This isn't gonna be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker.
Oh, gosh.
Just hot shot it to the outside.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh boy, come on, not the chair.
And returning to the ring. Just provoking her opponent, daring her to make the first move.
Oh! Steel in hand and begging to give her opponent a with the dodge. Nikki looking to end this.
One more time throwing the heavy artillery.
Running Bella Buster. Nikki Bella has her sized up.
I think I know what's coming next.
Will Nikki seal the deal?
Lacey's attack gets reversed. These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash! And as this match goes on, Lacey is looking worse for wear.
Terrible predicament for Lacey to be in at this stage.
And back elbow creates separation.
Right.
Oh, no.
And this elimination tag match is underway, whittling away at the other team as the one way.
John Cena looking to end it.
Cena
has been eliminated.
Cena can put it away here.
Nice running crossbody.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
What are they doing here? That kind of force in the arm can have lingering effects. John Cena with a rough blow there. And Cena crashes to the outside. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Oh my, sent flying. I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize.
Yokozuna manages to counter. He's looking a little off balance.
Probably getting knocked around a little more than he anticipated. Might want to think about making a tag.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut. Hold in for the
belly top. And Rikishi putting a little you-know-what on it right here.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Rikishi has been eliminated.
Yokozuna
has been eliminated.
Boom!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here are your winners.
And there you have it. The last superstar standing.
Yeah.
Tag team action underway. Elimination rules for this contest. Look at
any longer.
Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof. Two teams, each looking to take the other out, one superstar at a time.
I'm pretty sure we have settled in for a long one, guys.
Quite frankly, I'm pretty thrilled to find out which side is stronger in this one.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Now hooking him up. Face buster.
Seth Rollins' arrogance on full display with that gesture.
Up and over.
And it has got to be demoralizing just being tossed outside the ring like that.
Well, they can worry about their feelings later. Right now, they're making sure every bone's still in place. Prime example of working smarter, not harder. That's what I say.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Batista finds Batista with a pending Batista.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap, a cheap shot.
Batista avoids impact.
Ooh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Ooh, stiff punch. Batista!
And that will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. Batista, Randy Orton, and Triple.
A lot of potential for curveballs and surprises here in this notice. In turns, Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup? Superstar who beat the in these fatal four-way bouts, it becomes very difficult to attempt to.
Right into the brain buster.
Compressing the neck with that kind of force can't feel good.
Kick to the spine.
Suplex. Given the no disqualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now is the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go.
Gonna see here. Backpack face buster. Pin drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Uh-oh. Driving a knee into the arm. Oh, what a shot. Full array of offense from Ricochet.
You have to love the innovative offense from Ricochet.
Fisherman suplex. As the leg trapped, Fisherman suplex. Snap suplex.
Very nice.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans. Are you kidding me?
Grand Prix World Heavyweight.
A little one-on-one action here. A triple threat is possibly one of the most challenging matches a superstar can agree to.
No rules, no friends. And even if you were friends before,
oh, here we go.
Nicely done.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous.
He's trying again. And that's it. New champ. New champ.
Here is your winner.
Here we go with eight superstars all desperate to prove themselves. This can't go well. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
A warning and a challenge from the Reaper to his opponent.
Beautiful shot block.
He's got him caught. And there's the Uranage. Landed him. Oh, gut punch. Bastard. He's taking some good hits.
The barricade.
Forever pound, running DDT. Connecting on the DDT.
Beautiful shot block.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Kidney.
Golly.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh. Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Wow, what an arm drag. Oh, low tackle. Electric chair!
This is scary.
Face buster!
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Just a perfect mix of pure power could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Nice combo. Wow, what an arm drag. Thrown back in under the ropes. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Closed fist connects.
Clearly waiting for that.
This one is headed outside, guys. Whatever's playing here can't be good. That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Whip back into the ring. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. He's taking this to the floor now.
From behind, back suplex.
He's got the answer for that one.
Ooh.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Just discombobulates a person, changes the whole complexion of the match.
Look at this. Snap suplex. Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Sit straight into the barricade.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle. And a gut buster.
Nice.
Enable to counter. Ah, fireman's carry. Backbreaker.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
I'd be running if The Undertaker looked at me like that.
DDT!
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Ooh, taking this to the floor and gets tossed back into the mat.
DDT!
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Uh-oh, watch out! Double busted leg sweep!
Watch out! German suplex! In under the ropes.
He wants even more out of his opponent. Look out!
Stay competitive. Has been eliminated.
This
Elias looking for. Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Elias!
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately